We have Man United fan Ranton Banter. Rance, what do you think of the game?
I thought it was a great game.
Yeah.
It went exactly the way I expected it to go. You know what I mean? As soon as Arsenal bottled the lead, I knew it was only a short matter of time before they capitulated like they always do. So I think that they did well to only get away with a 1-0. Yeah, I said it already. Arteta was holding the pads for Pep Guardiola. That's all it was.
But do you think that Arsenal can bounce back next season? Do you think that we'll be challenging Man City?
I don't really know. I think that Man City will probably sell them a few more of their rejects, potentially. Do you know what I mean? They thought Gabriel Jesus was a great signing. I heard he's only scored in like 9 of his games this season, so it's not looking great. Binchenko as well, the Ukrainian and that, bruv. Do you know what I'm saying? Tears in his eyes.
Don't wanna cry.
I just don't really know. Do you know what I mean? Inverted fullback to go with their inverted fan base. I'm not really sure. Like, I saw some Arsenal teams from next season with Ilkay Gundogan in them. I don't know what these guys are smoking.
No, that was troops.
Was it really?
It was.
All right, well, you need, bruv, man, need to change your dealer then, bro, because whatever you're smoking, that shit's been tampered with. You know what I mean? So, I don't know. It's one of those things where I think that this is the best season they're going to have for some time. So, I think they should bottle it, man. And if they bottle it, I'll buy some.